I turn up and Missy's already standing there in the car park. He was the first one there, so that was a first for Missy. Surprising.
Yeah, I think we did a record, a world record. We're getting here on time.
Phil rocks up and he doesn't look too good. He's walking towards me, but, you know, he's, like, just taking his time.
The cook, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, when I see Phil get out of the car, I was thinking, hey, man, if I could do it, I was crook. You could do it.
Didn't really get any good sleep last night.
He's sick.
I was sweating, shivering, had a bit of a fever, eh? So didn't even want to do anything today. But I didn't want to let the team down, eh? Is this park just looks like a couple of bars poked into the ground.
I'm not excited. Just looking at the bars and that, I'm quite worried about what he's going to get us to do.
What's up, team? Get a touch. Boom. Boom. Welcome to week 8 of the Buttabee Motivation No Excuses series. So today, team, we're down here doing something different. We're at a calisthenics park. Outside, to build muscle, we don't have to go to a gym. We can come here in places like this. Can be any kind of playground. And we're going to be doing a calisthenics set.
I have no idea what it is. See, I'm like, you know, it's like gymnastics. So, you know, what's he going to get us to do today?
Calisthenics, using your body strength. Not using weights or free weights.
Obviously, we don't have Bubs here today. She's going through a lot of stuff, personal stuff, going through some tough times, so she couldn't make it today. But
just worried and concerned about her. Don't know whether she's going to complete, you know, the challenge.
We all know that she's got family problems. Just wish she could make at least, you know, one of them, one of the challenges.
Okay, warm up our bodies before we hit it. So we know the drill, left foot forward. Okay, just boxing. All right, team?
So we start with boxing, feeling good. Something that we tend to do at boot camps, so it's familiar to me and it's a good warm up.
Yeah, I was really sweating just looking at the bars.
You think you get used to it, eh? You know, from all the training that I've done. Nah.
Come on, team, come on, Missy, don't stop. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 25 push-ups. Okay, you can do it on the ground, the fence, on the bench here, whatever you can do.
When he says use your own body weight, yeah, I'm just thinking, oh, that's it, I'm dead.
Let's go! 25 push-ups. Yep. Team are doing really well. We're all doing push-ups at the moment on the bench. It's harder than what they think, and you know that you got to get that defined chest somehow.
Trying to hold my own body weight is a mission, so it's definitely a challenge. It's hard. But, you know, we Buttabeaners, we don't give in, so no excuses. Just get it done.
Nice. My first couple of reps, well, it actually felt good. I just want to get to the end, but then I just hear Missy, you know, with his heavy breathing, and, he's struggling a bit, and, I'm just trying to encourage him. At the same time, trying to breathe as well.
Nice work, Missy. Nice work. Nice work. Trying to keep your elbows close to your body.
Oh my goodness, I thought that warm-up was just enough. But after doing that warm-up, I don't think I could do any more exercise. With the Buttabeaners around me, the support is so overwhelming. Once the cheering goes on,
One more!
You feel that, yes, you can do it, I can do it.
Come on.
Something's changed in Missy. He always has excuses not to do stuff, but he's actually pushing himself and I can see the fighter in him.
Yeah!
After all that, I'm grateful. I'm really happy that I did it.
All right, team, you know there's always got to be something else.
This drill where we started a rep range and we work our way down, we're doing them
so we're
with
do
dips
five,
and these really burn.
He says that we're working our way down straight away. I was just like... Oh, I didn't even want to be there.
First up, Neenz, we'll get you up first.
I just looked at the bench and it was like so low. I really wanted to quit because it's out of my comfort zone. One, it's not about the exercise. Three, it's just how I look. That's a big thing to me. And that's what I'm afraid of. Like, being judged. I'm putting myself out there. That's the one. This is for everybody to see. And that's going through my mind the whole time. I'm just feeling uncomfortable.
Yeah!
Neenz was up first, and she actually chose the harder variation of it.
All right, you're up to see.
Just that nervousness kicked in, you know? So I asked Dave if I can get on the top, because I know the lower bench was too low for me.
He's like, wait a minute. Dave sat me down on the bottom bench, you know? So everyone should be on the bottom.
Let's go, bend your elbows. Nice, two.
I finished the set and thinking to myself, hopefully that'll do.
Oh, one, yeah!
After seeing Missy and Neenz do that, man, I was ready for it. I just wanted to get in there and smash it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold one.
I just jumped in there, went for gold, and you know, just got it done.
3, 2, 1, yeah!
Man, I was happy. That was me, man. Smashing them goals.
Go from 10.
I was actually proud of everyone's efforts today. Especially Missy, man. He pushed himself.
For today's challenge, just that split second when I was starting, I let the negative thoughts come into my mind. I was worried about how people would see me, how I'm feeling negative about how I look. Hopefully that whoever watches this will see, you know, big people like me can do it. We've just got to break through it.
Don't think I can do it. Not when everyone's there.